My name's Laura Hopkins and I'm a gynecologic cancer surgeon. On October the 25th of 2021, we opened the very first cancer tumor bank in Saskatchewan. We're banking samples currently from Saskatoon and we will start banking specimens from Regina in February of this year. Some of these specimens are already being used for research and development of new treatments for women and young girls with gynecologic cancers. This fits perfectly with our vision that every patient helps the next, so that cancer outcomes for tomorrow are improved using every resource that we have available today. We're planning to expand the tumor bank a little later this year and have already started conversations with cancer surgeons from other disease sites so that we can collect as many tumor samples for research as possible. The creation of this tumor bank has also made possible the integration of Saskatchewan within the Terry Fox Marathon of Hope Cancer Collaboration, and this was announced on January the 1st of this year. Participation in Terry Fox gives us access to even more research potential with our Prairie Node partners and also across the country.